Hi everyone, this is Draw Her Life. I am Neha Murad. I'm a biomathematician. I grew up in a town called Kolkata. I thought about what I wanted to be when I grew up, and one of the things was being a CEO of a company. My understanding of a CEO was someone who wore all these amazing power suits and bossed a bunch of men around. I went to college to do my undergraduate in mathematics. I felt that mathematics gave me the right amount of flexibility and freedom. If you're really good at something and suddenly you're not that good at it, it kind of takes a big hit on your self-esteem. And that's exactly what happened when I went to college. Math can be broken into two parts. There is the pure mathematics part and the applied mathematics part. In the beginning, we were just doing pure mathematics. And no wonder I was struggling, because I'm an applied mathematician now. And that was just not my cup of tea. In my master's program, I took this elective, mathematical biology. And I had never even heard of this subject before. I was amazed at this whole new realm of possibilities where I could use mathematics to understand biology. It was like discovering this beautiful language that existed. My research involves looking at data at a much more zoomed out scale and trying to find patterns in it and understand why and how people age. The other aspect is a completely zoomed in approach, basically looking at some very small process in your body and trying to see how that changes as a function of time and age. We have made so much progress in so many fields across the world. We still understand so little of the human body. As I keep doing more and more research, I feel like I learned something new, which is super exciting. If through my work, I can bring about a change in any one of these diseases that are so prevalent, then I think that would be an amazing legacy to leave behind. Now, when I look back and think about the little girl who always envisioned this powerful woman in a power suit, I think she would be pretty happy and proud of me, because there isn't just one way of being a powerful woman who is a leader and has a voice of her own and lets her opinions be heard. There are several ways to do it. While the path that I had envisioned and imagined didn't work out, there is not a single day at this point that I would trade it for the work I do. The power suit part of the dream kind of went away. I realized that I love being a scientist because I can wear leggings to work. It's great. Like, why would anyone wear anything but leggings if they had an option? I don't understand. Be sure to check out GoldieBlox.com and explore the rest of Curiosity Camp.